Solar power is the most abundant renewable energy resource we have available on Earth. Solar-generated electricity is created by using technology field-tested and improved upon since the 19th century. When sunlight hits the modules on a solar photovoltaic, or PV, installation, the modules convert the sun's energy into electricity that can be used to power your home. Whether the electricity is being drawn from a PV installation or a utility company, your home's power performance will stay the same. The direct current, or DC power, that the installation produces is wired into an inverter. This inverter converts the DC power into an alternating current, better known as AC power. This AC power is the standard electrical current used for powering most homes, appliances, and luxuries throughout the world. The electrical current then flows from the inverter to the home's electrical service panel that feeds electricity into the household. An optional tracking meter can keep track of a home's total electrical consumption, the total output of the solar installation, and more. These tracking systems often have live display systems or online monitors, so you can track how much of your home's electricity needs are being met by your system's production and how well your system is performing at any point in time. During the day, if the solar system's production exceeds the house's electrical needs, the excess electricity is fed back into the power grid. When this occurs, you can observe the electrical meter spin backwards. Most local governments have a system of credits set in place that require utility companies to buy this excess energy back for various renewable energy standards, portfolios, and goals. In addition to reducing your electric bill, these credits can be sold to utilities. This generates revenue to pay back your cost of investment for the PV system and eventually turn a profit. At night, or any time a household is using more electricity than a solar installation is producing, the extra energy needed to power the house is pulled from the grid, as it normally would be. When you install a solar system on a home, the only noticeable difference you'll see is on your electric bill. Investing in a PV system is a smart, sensible choice that pays for itself over time by harnessing the most abundant, free form of energy available to us today, solar power. It benefits you, the environment, and the world's standard of living.